In this illustration, we'll discuss about a bullet which is fired towards a balloon. Here, we are given that from ground, a balloon starts ascending at a constant speed of 25 meters per second. And after 5 seconds, a bullet is shot vertically upward from the ground. We are going to find the minimum speed of bullet at which it is able to hit the balloon. Here, if we draw the situation, here it is given like this. Say, if this ground from which a balloon is ascending up. So, if this is the position of balloon. This is at a height h, and h can be easily calculated because balloon is rising up at a speed of 25 meters per second and it was starting at t equals to 0. So, at t equals to 5 seconds, it will travel a distance vt. So, this is 25 multiplied by 5, it is 125 meter. From the bottom, a bullet is fired up at a speed u. And u is such that it should hit the balloon. So, here it is retarded by g. And in this situation, we can analyze the motion of bullet with respect to balloon. So, here we can write analyzing motion of bullet with respect to balloon, we use velocity of bullet with respect to balloon will be u minus 25, as it is going up at a speed u and balloon is going up at 25. So, if balloon is taken at rest, the speed of bullet will be u minus 225 initially. And acceleration of bullet, we can directly write as minus g, that is minus 10 meter per second square. So, here we need u should be such that it will reach to a minimum height of 125 meter, or u should be a value so that its maximum height attained would be 125 meter. This implies here we can write 125 is u minus 25 whole square by 2g. As I'm writing distance is v square by 2a, the same result I'm using, so that the final speed of a bullet I'm taking as 0 if it just hits the balloon. So, this implies here I'm getting u minus 25 is equals to root of 125 multiplied by 2g. So, this will be root of 2500, this is 50. So, u can be taken as 75 meters per second, which is our final result of this problem.